I'm Jeremy DeClue. We're over here in Webster Groves, removing a large 150-plus-year-old pin oak tree. You guys didn't take the day off today.
Well,
we're gonna put this baby on the ground. My brother Mike here, Mike DeClue, was the removal guy in the whole process of getting this tree on the ground. He got up there about 9:15 this morning, and now he's back on the ground right now. We got it all stripped out, and gonna go get us some lunch. When we get back from lunch, we're gonna put this baby on the ground.
Happened.
That's okay, Pete.
It's already done.
No, if something happened, we'd know.
It's like it's bigger than I thought.
Yeah, it dug up grass.
That's 5 hours.
I mean,
straight.
Once you're used to it, it's not bad. Do it every day, so ain't no big deal.